Hey, what is up, guys? DRC3 here, back with another My Hero Ultra Impact video. And today, we are going to be showing off my level 100 Kaminari. Now, I know I have done a video in the past on Kaminari, but it was so long ago. It was like at the start of when I started doing YouTube for My Hero Ultra Impact. And I just feel like this guy gets so much hate, and I just need to show him a little bit of love. I need to show you guys how good he can be. So we're literally just going to jump into PvP. We're going to take this Kaminari into PvP so I can show you guys how freaking good he can be. Okay, so Kaminari, obviously, he can heal himself, he can paralyze enemies, but his big draw, the thing that makes him really, really good, is his plus ultra. Now, the plus ultra can kind of be a double-edged sword, which is why a lot of people kind of shy away from him and don't like him. But when you run the correct memories, like, he is just phenomenal. He is actually insane. So the idea behind Kaminari is to increase his power. If you can increase his base stat power, he is going to hit so hard in ultra arena or PvE content. So we're gonna hop in here. The biggest problem with Ultra Arena nowadays is really like the Todoroki, man. I hate going against Todoroki because of this right there, the Frostbite, which messes up your plus ultra meter, your plus ultra gains, and your skill chains. But we did get the paralysis there, which is nice. I feel like UR Kaminari typically almost always hits his paralyze, which is really, really nice. But unfortunately, now we're a turn behind on his plus ultra, but it is what it is. They are also behind on their plus ultra, so it's kind of to be expected. And so I'm kind of glad the Todoroki on the enemy team had a barrier so you guys can see the full effect of Kaminari's plus ultra right now. So we're going to get rid of the barrier and maybe get a freeze off. Ooh, we got two freezes. So you're going to see some nice crits right here. Some really nice damage. Look at this plus ultra, guys. It is so sick. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Look at that. That, you can't tell me that's not good. You can't tell me that is not good. That is so freaking good. That is literally amazing. Kaminari is insane. Like, he's probably going to die right now because, you know, we just had these two come out and they're going to target him, of course, but he almost wiped a full team on his own. You know, if Deku didn't have, I don't know if he would have killed Deku necessarily, but maybe if he didn't have his last stand and his persistence and stuff like that. But still, Kaminari, absolutely insane. If you can get him to the point where he can plus ultra, he can almost wipe a full team by himself, and that is absolutely ridiculous. We're gonna finish this up and see if we can't win here. I think we'll be fine. I think we'll honestly, because the enemy Deku has already had their persistence popped. We just got ours, and now we're gonna do more damage. So we should be fine here as long as Aizawa doesn't like kill us by debuffing us, which could be a problem, but we'll see. And he went after Todoroki, so we're good. So we should definitely have this. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have this cleaned up. And there you go. There is a dub in legend, in the current meta with Kaminari. Kaminari is that good. He's kind of like the wild card, if you ask me. He can be definitely a wild card in the current meta. He could be used. He could probably be used better than you've seen me use him right here. That probably wasn't even the best way to use him. There's probably better ways to use him. If you know better ways to use him in PvP, let me know down in the comments. Share it with everybody. Help us out. But man, he looks so good. I love just kind of going out of the meta and trying something new. And 129,000 damage is very good. He did more than every other character besides Deku. So that is absolutely insane. Kaminari is the guy. So now that you guys have seen him in PvP, we're going to head over to PvE and showcase him a little bit there. I'm sure you guys have probably seen him there before, but let's go and do it anyway. We are going to take on a multi-enemy team. This is actually on the most recent defense tower. You have seen this Kaminari probably in the rankings on this defense tower, but let me just show you why he can be so good. We are once again running the power memory on him, and we are actually running two defense debuffers just so we can get the most out of him and see what he can really do. But I am expecting big things, big numbers from this guy. Like, we can clear this in three turns literally because Kaminari is that freaking good. All right, so we're going to use our AoE here to do defense down, another AoE for defense down, a bunch of defense down, and paralyze. And you can see how much damage even just Kaminari's action skill did with the defense down. He had a 7,000 normal attack. So right here, we're going to use this plus ultra. We're going to try to target our plus ultras before on each of them, so we get defense down on each of them, and we will see how much Kaminari does. Okay, so 23,000 defense down. And look right there. Fat Gum has 50,000 health. Let's see if we can kill him. If we do 50,000 damage with 1 plus Ultra, look at that. 68,000 and 62,000. Absolutely insane. Kaminari is incredible, guys. He is so good. And then not to mention the fact that you don't have to make him do that much damage. You could literally do a lot less damage and just aim for the paralyzations. He could potentially hit 3 paralyzes with a plus Ultra and Vita Tower, which is very good. Once again, kind of a double-edged sword when he could paralyze his own teammates, but gosh, I just actually love this character. He's such a wild card. I enjoy using him, and it's just, it's a fun character, you know? Like, you can't be hating on him. You can't say he's that bad, because there are by far worse characters in the game. Deku. Not all of them, just a few, but Kaminari is the guy. So I really enjoy him. If you guys enjoyed the showcase, please go down there, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave me some comments, guys. And thank you for watching. Peace.